kidding.
What in God's name?
Hey guys, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Now, we're going to continue from where we left off. And I'm just now noticing I got these. This didn't show the first time I start playing. But let's get back into this from where we left off. I tell you one thing, I cannot find those, I think it was stone talismans or tablets things where you put them inside the statue and then you go underground. I can't find them. So it took me like 3 weeks to figure this out, but I think I figured it out now. Why is it taking so long just to kill one zombie? Like, I done wasted all my ammo just to kill that one zombie. I guess I gotta find some more ammo. Now, where's that body that was here? It was here before. When I first came up here, there was a body here ready to go. Okay, that's the first, you know, red flag. So let me go and put this wheel on this thing so I can check behind here. Like, where did that body go? It was there the first time I came up there. Okay, no, what you're not gonna do is just pretend to be slumped over like you're still alive. What? I'm gonna shoot you first. Or, oh, never mind. I pulled out the knife. Are you kidding me? Wrong buttons. Gunpowder. Okay, this hall screams deadly. Are you kidding me?
What in God's name?
A liquor? Are you kidding me? Now, I heard rumors, like I read in like the one of the pages that if you're like really, really quiet, they can't hear you. So I'm gonna try to be really quiet and open that door. There we go. And we're in. Look, I don't like those Lakers, man, because their tongues are powerful. No homo. But they, like, kill everything that moves. Everything. And they're more vicious than, like, the regular zombies. So I try to stay as far away from them as I can. And I got way too much stuff in my inventory. So I gotta get rid of something. Yeah, I don't need that plywood anymore. Let's move. Change your equipment sub weapon. Okay, since I don't have no gun, there's no point. And what's the point of this key card? I thought the key card goes in here. What's the key card for then? I bet that shotgun is behind there. I don't know if it is. Battery. Might as well get rid of that and put the battery there. I mean, I don't know. I don't have no blue herb, so I can't really do much with the pink herb. So I might as well just get rid of it. Cause I really need that battery for, I think, that bomb that I saw that was on that gate. Yeah, cause it's gonna need something. Let's see if we can find some more stuff here. High grade gunpowder. I think that's for, like, the shotgun. First aid spray. Great. I have to go back through that door with that liquor. Oh, man. See, I could go back that way. But, like, there's areas I still need to check. Because I still need those tablets to get in that elevator. If y'all play Outlast, you know why I'm doing this. If y'all saw me play, I mean, if y'all saw Outlast too. I hear you, like, right there on the corner on the wall. Can't play me. It's good at you. Gotta stay still. Yep, of course it'll block the door that I'm trying to get through. Ah, come on. At the worst time. The worst time. I gotta change my PS4 controller because it died. All right, and we're back. Come on. Are you kidding me? That key? Yeah, I'm done for it. That liquor got me. He ain't gonna kill me, because I'm gonna run. Are you kidding me? You can't bust through that door. I have to put like something in here. Cause it's like missing some pieces. Okay. Yeah, just keep flipping and push X. You eventually figure it out. But you know, I'm gonna try. You know, find the puzzle for it. And I have no bullets. I'm basically open it for death. Waiting to die. Like, I don't get it. Why does it take so many shots to kill just one zombie? All right, I'm gonna think. I'm gonna end it here, and then we're gonna continue from where we left off next time. But if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe.
Mm.